This video was shot in 2008 at Maxwell's in Waterloo. And a little background of this, the week previous was when Fritz had his accident. When he fell off the ladder, he had a severe concussion, bone fragments in his brain. He had broken back, broken ribs. Anyway, terrible things happened to him. And we almost thought he was going to die that week. And Jamie came in from Sires, Jamie Constance, to replace Fritz that week. And he did an amazing job. He did like two practices. And so what you're seeing here is Jamie after two practices with the band that week, and we were under incredible stress. Should we cancel? What should we do? We just thought that Fritz would have wanted us to play. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and that's the background of it, and take it for what it's worth. Enjoy.
We'll be right back. waste all your time, spend all your money, but things ain't gonna change. You gotta stand up, kick it out, get this party started.
We'd like to first mention that all you people out there that have been sending your well wishes for Fritz, thank you. Lots of love. To LA. the news today. Kids are all shrinking in the USA. Kids are all shrinking in the USA. Shine, shine, shine in the USA. Nice to be back in our hometown of Kitchener in Waterloo, Ontario. Now, as I mentioned before, I'd like to thank all you people for your well wishes and your love that you've been sending for Fritz. He's been hurt pretty bad, as you know, but hopefully he's on the mend, and we'll keep you updated on Facebook. I think we started a GoFundMe page yesterday, and it's up over $3,000 already, so... This next song we'd like to do for you is we wrote this actually after coming back from Spain a couple years ago. And I live in London, Ontario now. When I come back there, it's pretty hard to get airplay in the city of London. But what I was thinking of when I wrote this song is how you can go overseas and be a big something. You come back home and nobody really gives a flying shit, you know? So, this is called... Even Jesus wasn't loved in his hometown. Never fade, but Thank you very much. You know something? There ain't no rest. No, there ain't no rest for the wicked.
Thank you.
Now, there's so many people out there we know tonight, but I'm going to try to mention a few. First off, the old guys in the band are here tonight, a lot of them. Bruce and Bonnie Arnold. Yeah, you give them a hand if you want. Bruce was our original drummer, and he started the band. Also, Ron Watson, the original guitar player in Helix. I think Brent Derner was here for a while. I know I'm forgetting other people, but... my brother Bill is here tonight, and his wife Deb, and of course my lovely wife Linda. And the old crowd from the Coronet in the pit. Cheryl, the cookers down here, and Donnie Vaughn and Janet Vaughn and Daryl Cordoba. Jeez, there's just so many people here tonight. Am I missing any old members? I'd hate to miss any members there. Huh?
Hey, happy birthday, Pat. It's your 50th birthday. Where are you, buddy?
We got Jeff Hill over here all the way from Fort Erie. So thank you all very much for coming out tonight and supporting the band. We really appreciate it. It's nice to come back. We're going to do a song now from the Walking the Razor's Edge album. This goes out to my lovely wife, Linda Longlegs.
Mm-hmm.
That's still the hardest damn song I sing. Now, I don't know if a lot of you people know this, but the band started out on Margaret Street. You know that? Right here in Kitchener, above a garage. Wasn't Joe's garage, sorry. I think it was Fred's or something. But that's where we started. And our first album came out in 1979. And it was back when nobody did indie albums. We were kind of leaders in that respect. And our first album was called Breaking Loose. Remember that? Anybody got that album? And that album still holds up today. I'll tell you something. I just did a deal with a record label from Europe. And they're going to release Breaking Loose and White Lace and Black Leather towards the end of the year. So... Now, this is a song from that album. It's about a guy that played an ES-335 Gibson guitar. It was written by Mr. Brent Derner, and it's called Billy Oxygen!
Come on now, people, let me tell you. Thank you.
Oh!
We want to mention tonight Jamie Constant back here in the drums. He had one week to learn this whole set. He did not too bad, didn't he? You can introduce this one, Chris.
All right, how you doing, Maxwell? I want to hear you, Maxwell! Yeah, that's what I like. Maxwell, this place looks like an animal house!
Facebook and on the internet. He can use all the help he can get, okay? Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.